Today, our brain, our neural structure, our heart, our spine, which are all intelligence, is unfortunately more and more disconnected. Our state is more disconnected than connected. That is why this work and you transforming is important, because when you are transforming, your brain is transforming, new neural connections are being formed, everything is different. So when you have a child tomorrow, that child will be different. Because now you're passing on this entire gene of a beautiful state. So it is just a process of evolution. We do not know how we will be 100 years from now. 100 years from now, who knows, we might just be people who are just living in a connected state. As far as animals go, they do have suffering to some extent, especially elephants. You know, when the near ones die, they feel a lot. When their caretaker dies, they do feel a lot. They even remember where the house is, you know. So, plants also feel a lot when they're being cut off, when they're being hurt. They do have a lot of pain, but they don't have attachment. They don't have obsession. They don't have all those things. So it's not that they don't have any pain. They do have, especially the penguins, the polar bears. They all have a lot of emotion and bond towards their newborns, at least for the first 3 to 4 months. Even dogs. But yes, unfortunately, since we have been very survival driven, since we have always been fear driven, our consciousness and our biology has networked itself more and more for suffering. Because we always live in some kind of an insecurity, because that's coming from primitive man. So that is why we need to change now.